BD? Good to hear. Having a good time, BD? Hi, BD. Let's go, BD. Mind doing an overcharge? Head out. Things are going well, aren't they? Appreciate it, BD.
I'm fine, Commander. Where is Martha? Where is my Padawan?
My men are scanning the wreckage now. We'll find them. I'm getting a transmission now. Probably the squad. Hang on. It's from the Supreme Chancellor.
Come on.
Need you to charge this, BD. BD. Appreciate it, BD. Go, BD.
Who is that? Enemy spotted.
Valueless. Avoidance identified.
I need a stim, BD.
Enemy repair occurring. Unproductive human. Your odds of surviving are low. Very low.
Over here, BD. BD, we need an overcharge here. Thank you.
finally a challenger. Too easy. Is dodging all you're good at? Get up and fight me.
Help, BD. Never thought I'd be so happy to see a crate. It fits. Thank you, BD. Buddy, where are you? BD? Gotta find a way out of here. Wherever here it is. Is that a power cable? My lightsaber is missing. Something back there. Underground. opened up. Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched. To see you too. Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us. No match for you, right? Come on, BD. Good work, BD. could plug something in here? Like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band. We get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi! Let's see what he's got. Oh, somebody get Baby his toy.
Show? I'll give you a show.
The fallen challengers of the past and the great sacrifice they made to make us all rich.
Come down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credit.
Great. Talks too much.
Let's get him something with some bite. Get him some real action. Look at the Jedi go.
Thank you.
Hey, Grease. You're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
What did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. But that's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Okay, this is fine. Everything is gonna be fine. Talk. I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. Sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.
So next, maybe...
You Jedi love going from one problem to the next. Don't you ever get sick of it?
It's the nature of the mission, Captain. You knew the risks when you accepted the charter.
I know getting this holo thingy and rebuilding the Jedi Order is important, but do you really think you'll be able to change things?
We believe we can, yes. We can put an end to the oppression of the Empire.
I never met any Jedi. They were always off doing their thing, and we Lateros took care of our own. We never got help from Jedi.
I'm sorry to hear that. Nothing is perfect.
Yeah, well, what are you gonna do? That's what my great-grandma always said. Sit down, kid. It's time to land. I'm busy. I gotta figure out what to cook next.
Let's talk later, Cal.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents. But I'm looking for a Jedi Padawan. And I know he's been here. And for that, all of you will suffer.
Joysick and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful. It's good to see you're safe.
Sorry I couldn't be here sooner, but I haven't given up on Kashyyyk.
It's dangerous here. Saw's already gone. The casualties are just too high.
No. If you leave, the Wookiees lose support.
Not all. Mari is staying behind with Joysick and Tarful. Some of our troops went with them.
And you?
My child already lost one parent. I can't stay. But myself and the others will find a new way to serve the cause.
Be safe, Mirianna. Mari said you were overrun. I didn't realize it would be this bad.
It's always this bad with the Empire. But there's still a chance for your quest.
I'll find a way to help you.
You've done more than your share. Thank you, Cal.
Do you read me? Sierra gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mirianna give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can. Hey, BD! Not feeling so great, BD. Oh, great timing. Need to know, don't you? Oh, you found something. Let's look. Wookiee used these to watch the Empire enslave their people. Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out of here. Yes.
Yes.
Thank you.
them, BD. Let's look. Good job, BD. BD, in here. Yes, let's take a look.
Smells. What is that? This whole forest is alive. Let me see. These jaw traps fake the scent of food to catch prey. Explains the Jogon fruit smell. Pretty creepy, though. I need some help.
This isn't a discussion. Leaving Kashyyyk is our only chance for survival.
I won't abandon the Wookiees. I'll take any fighters who want to stay.
then you'll be left behind. Troops, move out!
Come on. We're going to find Tarpon.
Hope these don't freak Grease out. Very nice.
This place. It's sacred to them.
They can't breach our choke point!
Everyone, retreat! We'll cover you!
You ever seen a place like this before? Me neither.